Hey folks, it's 7 a.m. in the morning and I'm having a beer. Because I worked a night shift, which I have been for the past 5 weeks now. But, yeah, it's hard to miss the whole Alex Button kerfuffle and of course Jeff Heisenberg jumping in. And, well, of course, this is not new. This has been going on for a little while, this staunch Islam apologetics, social justice bullshit, just scream and shout that anyone who has the slightest bit of criticism is a racist, and so calling someone a racist is tantamount to refuting their argument, so you don't even have to, basically. The ad hominem is now legit, apparently. But, yeah, it's really not. But anyway, so these staunch lefty social justice warriors, these lunatic leftists, basically, they like to push this narrative about Islam that you have this tiny little minority of extremists, which actually is not that tiny at all. I mean, there's a lot of fucking terrorism going on at the moment. And there's a lot of terrorists out there who aren't active yet, so. But they like to push this narrative that there's this little group of extremists. And that the rest, that all the rest of Muslims, they are these friendly, kind, godly Muslims who go around just hugging puppies all day and feed and bring coffee to the homeless and wash their feet and all that bullshit. But that's not really how it is it? I mean, like everything, it's a scale. And yes, you have on the one side your extremists. And on the other side, you have your puppy huggers. But in the middle, the more you get to the middle, the bigger the group gets. And that's where the most are, kind of in between. They're not extremists. They don't go around bombing people. But they definitely don't go around hugging puppies either. And the statistics kind of prove this. I mean, it's like 80% of Muslims in the West, they support Sharia law. And they want Sharia law implemented in the West, Sharia law, which demands like the stoning of gays and infidels and women who have been raped and all that good shit, they support it. They fucking support it. And just go to Brussels, where you had the attack at Airport Zaventem in Brussels. The bombers, they hit in this big neighborhood, which was predominantly Muslims, which was predominantly these so-called wonderful, cuddly Muslims who just want to get on with their lives and hug puppies and wash the feet of the homeless. And they all banded together and they harbored these people. They refused to tell the police where they were because when push comes to shove, they may not bomb people, but they do in a very large part support it. They just don't actively partake in it because, well, they're in the minority as of now. But yeah, that won't be too long now, will it? And then, when it's acceptable by the majority to be extremist, they will gladly go along with it. And they still may not partake in it actively, but they will support it, and they will sit back and they will, yes, this is good, this is how it's supposed to be. Kill the infidels, kill the gays, kill everybody. Yeah. But no, you got the Jeff Heisenbergs and the Alex Buttons and the Steve Shives and all these lunatic leftists. They try to push this narrative that you have this tiny little group of extremists and all the others, they are these warm, cuddly, fuzzy puppy huggers because they need a narrative to be so. And they have this one Muslim colleague or this one Muslim neighbor that is just so nice to them, that greets them every day to prove it. Yeah. All right, Everybody, Have a good day, and for me, a good night.